Can I find out where my email address has been used? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. I want to find out what public sites my email address is attached to. Is there a website that I can go to, put my email address in, and have it scan and tell me if my email address was used on sites like Facebook or anything else that I've signed up for? The very short answer is no. There is no place to find out where your email address has been used or what sites are using your email address. However, there's at least one thing you can do to kind of, sort of, keep partial track. The best thing you can do is to keep track beforehand. If you use a password manager, for example, then by definition, you've got a list of services where you've used your email address to sign in. Might not be complete, especially if services are using passwordless sign-in, and it doesn't cover non-account related uses like signing up for an email newsletter, but it's one heck of a good start. The good news is that this is entirely under your control. In fact, it should be a side effect of something you're already doing, using a password manager to keep track of all your passwords. The bad news, of course, is that it's not everything. And unfortunately, that means we need to grasp at a few straws. One thing you can do is to try searching for your email address in quotes. For example, quote, leo@askleo.com, quote. If that works, it'll return a list of all the places where your email address has been posted publicly. Based on what you find, this may help you reverse engineer how it got there and perhaps how it's being used that led to it being there. I did say, if it works, because this technique appears to be disappearing. In many cases, using quotes, which means search for this exact string, uses symbols to break apart words. Thus, searching for leo@askleo.com, in quotes, could still be treated as searching for Leo, askleo.com. While exact matches to leo@askleo.com might be highlighted, there'll often be many results that have nothing to do with the email address you entered. A different kind of search is to head over to haveibeenpwned.com and enter your email address. There will be two classes of results. Results that explicitly tell you where the breach happened. This tells you where your email address was used and where it was found after a data breach. Or results that tell you your email address was found, but there's no information indicating where the email address was found. This is usually the result of large data dumps from hackers that didn't include that information. This doesn't help us at all tracing where your email address was used. And unfortunately, it does seem like of late, it's that second result that's the most common. Search your own records. If you keep an archive of your received or sent email, then you can scour that data to find out where your email address has been used. Unfortunately, not everyone keeps their archives or even archives their email in the first place. And for those that do, like me, I'm a digital pack rat, it can be an exceptionally time-consuming process. So, what are we left with? Well, try signing in to everything. The only way that I know of to find out if your address is used on any given site is to try to use it. You probably will need to use a password reset. In other words, I forgot my password. But if that's successful, this confirms that your email is indeed associated with an account on that site. If you're looking for an exhaustive list, well, this implies trying your address at a lot of sites. Once again, this is cumbersome and very time-consuming. Unfortunately, there's little hope for other uses. If none of the above work, or your email address wasn't used as part of an online account setup, really nothing more you can do. There's no way to locate where your email address was used as a recovery email address. There's no way to know which email newsletters and/or mailing lists the email address might be used for, other than simply paying attention to your incoming email. There's no way to know whose address book or contact list your email address might appear in. Really, The only thing you can do is address the issue before it happens. And that boils down to two things. Be careful to whom you give your email address, and use a password manager so tracking at least some of those email address usages is a simple side effect. After the fact, however, the chances are slim to none that you'll be able to track back all the different places your email address may have been used. For updates, for comments, for links to related articles and more, visit askleo.com/130500. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.